Colors. say red. It's like, if you can never see red, and I had to explain it to you, I would say, you know, we are going to house, or we look for shade, or we pour water on ourselves. Just picture red, where you're outside, it is so hot, and you cannot find shade. There's no water. There's no shade. There's no breeze. That's a definition of red. Pain give me a red pain. Pain. That's every time you see something, it's like it's red when you get mad. When you're mad and you're ready to. A lot of people say they see red, or they black out. That's the, I would feel, I would be the best. Sensation. I think that would be that definition of red. Okay, on to the next, to the next color. Next color. that's cheating, but yeah, like if you ever ate, you know, bananas or you know, anything as far as bananas, that's the best way you can describe yellow and as being happy. I mean, it's a bright color, so I really bring it to sweet as well. Color. color. I went through pink, blue, red, yellow, and orange, and green. Wait, pink, blue, yellow, green, red, orange. Yeah, y'all, let me know, how would you guys explain it to someone that couldn't see or that was blind? Other than that, I has been JASMRJ. Other than that, I just started my a secondary channel where I will be doing everything that's not ASMR. You know what I mean? So if y'all want to see everything not ASMR, go to that channel. I'm gonna put it in the description of this one.